My name is John Shima, and this is one of our peats we have in our fleet at our farm out of Faribault, Minnesota. So today I've gone warm with it to a local elevator. This truck came fresh out of the field. We just got done 3 days ago. The corn hasn't been washed in probably a month and a half. Truck's used to haul dry fertilizer, corn, soybeans, and anything else to put behind it.